Yo, what's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy, the Random Gamer, and I am here with a video of a toy review. And this toy did not come with a box, so it's just gonna straight up be the toy review. It is Velociraptor Blue, yes, another one, I have many, and I got this from when I went with Wolfie review with Wolfie to the Jurassic World Live tour, the tour show. So that this was like $30, $20 something, really expensive, trust me. So I'm gonna just grab it and we'll do some. For I mean, I love this toy. Other than the stripe down the side, honestly. Other than that, I love this toy. I love it, love it, love it, love it. You know, and the details are awesome. You know, like, you can see, like, how well they did with the details of the skin and the, and the head, as you can see, as I try to get it to focus. There it goes. But, it's got good details, like, of the muscles. And of, toes are pretty good. There's the bottom. Got the Jurassic logo on one foot right there. Then some code on the bottom of the other foot. And we got this long ass tail. But detail is all over this toy. I mean, and it's really, really cool. You know, like, they even have, like, what it would look like with their hand, with the hands curled. Which is really awesome. The stripe, they have, oof. They have the stripe correct. They just don't have, I don't like how they just have the blue with, in the movie, they have a blue and then a gray. There's a blue stripe and then there's two grayish-white stripes on the outside. But they have the stripe model correct. Let's go on to the other side. But I really like this. This is really cool. Again, with the stripe. You saw everything else on the other side. There's the bottom of said toy. The neck is really good, really detailed too. Like the bottom of the jaw. Here's the inside of the mouth. Roar. Come on, focus. Focus, come on. Done it before. Oh. Anyways, but yeah. It's really good detailed. Now, I'm going. Gotta bend this down. Alright, I'm gonna pause it for a second and I'm gonna get some blue. Some blue Velociraptor blue figures to compare this with. I'll be back. And now we can begin the comparison with the dino. Only this would stand on its own, but okay. The Pack Attack blue. See how they look together. We'll bring in my one of my favorite blues, the battle damage. Then I'm gonna bring in. I thought why not? The Gallimimus. battle damage. So it's all bigger than those toys. Yeah. But so that's comparison. So I hope you enjoy. So I'm gonna get into the outro. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe to my channel and destroy that like button and demolish that post notification button so you can get a notification on every single video I upload. Talk to you next one, guys. Peace.